So when you open your AutoCAD file, you want to check your units. So here you see that we're using decimal, metric, millimeters, surveyor units. And likewise, you want to check the distance. So this property line here at the front is using millimeters as its basic drawing units. So that's 27,000 millimeters, about 28. Okay, so when we import this in AutoCAD, we can use the millimeter units. Or you can actually use auto detect, since the default units you use in AutoCAD is millimeters.